The Greater Dayton RTA is looking to add bus drivers. They will host an interactive hiring event at UD Arena. It will be tomorrow, and interviews will be taking place from 10 a.m. until 2 p.m. You will get hands-on experience getting behind the wheel of an RTA bus. RTA says that they need to fill over 50 CDL bus driving positions and over 35 non-CDL driver positions.